Hey, howdy, hey people, hope you're all well and doing good. So, this is probably the last Destiny video I'll be uploading of the beta. I've got a couple other videos, but they weren't as good, and this was more of a really tight game, because different from the other videos, it's more of an actual multiplayer online game against other people. And you could think of it like Domination from Call of Duty, but it's really quite fun actually. I prefer this map over the moon, but then the moon has some kind of good points as well. The fact that you can use your sniper in it a lot better because it's a lot longer range, and if you've got a really long scope on that, then it's even better, a bit more fun. This game, I'm quite reserved at the start. I would say around maybe the 5, 6, or 7 minute mark, it goes a bit better, and it's more really because I noticed that the other team were killing us pretty quickly and taking the other points, so I wanted to defend it from here. And I prefer when we spawn at C because, as you can see here, you can kind of see a few cutoff points when they come from A because it's literally just around the corner from where I killed that guy and through a cave. And similar here, so they've got a fair bit of defensive cover when they come in, but when they come around the corner, then it's a lot longer in terms of sight lines from the spawn behind us, which you'll see as soon as I kind of respawn back here. So the other point as well from this part of the map, because you can see from here there's quite a lot of cover, so you can throw grenades and things like that and try to take them out, and you've got quite a lot of cover as well besides the rocks as well there. And also when you look towards the right, which I think I do in a little while, you do see B pretty open. There is a bit of cover, but then as soon as they capture a point or try to take it, if they're in the open, then you can pretty much see them straight away. And if you've got a sniper on your special weapon slot, then you can just switch to it and then take them out. I think it's special, but it's the one which gives you green ammo, so the one just below the main on the left-hand side, which is C. So it's pretty fun. I'm definitely going to be getting it on release because I prefer the campaign. A few little things that they do need to sort out. From what I heard of, they did actually have a pretty bad glitch in this map at the domination, well, the control point on A rather. But all in all, it's really fun, really enjoyable, pretty smooth flowing, which is good as well, which I really enjoyed. And I'll let you guys kind of carry on and enjoy the rest of the video, because when I get my supers as well, they do pretty well, to be honest. I did prefer the supers on the Titan and the Warlock because they're more kind of area damage, but the thing is, if they do move, then, well, doesn't really help. The super for the Hunter is a bit nicer because if you've got really good aim, then you can take them out pretty much straight away. Which is the other point, to be honest, as well. It suits more of the run and gun style if you prefer that rather than using the Warlock or the Titan supers. I preferred the other two after I played a bit more online because other people were using Titans and Warlocks, but I actually just thought, alright, let's just jump on my Hunter and have a bit of fun. And I did get some pretty interesting and fun kills with the Golden Weapon. I think I did actually have the option for it enabled so that it can do penetration kills as well. So if two people are lined up, then you'd get both kills with one shot, which is good. I think I might have had it in the other gameplay, not this one, but you can see it's effectively a one-shot kill straight away. I didn't get any other kills with it at this point because on the bottom left you'll see the timer for this runs out even though you've got two shots. So you can take them or just lose them. In hindsight, I should have just ran forward because there was a guy here on the right, and I probably would have got him if I had my super at the time, because it's like a one shot. But the main thing really with this game is that you can see the difference between normal shots and headshots, where you get the yellow damage showing for like sort of critical in a sense. And if you do pretty much always aim for the head, then you take their shield down a bit quicker and you take their health down a lot quicker as well. But if you've got I can't remember what the other weapon was called, the third weapon tier, which you don't get a lot of ammo for. Oh, that's it, the heavy weapon there. Depending on what you've got, if you've got a rocket launcher, it's good, I suppose, for area damage, but I prefer the LMG if you're playing online because it's well, light machine gun or heavy machine gun or whichever they called it anyway, I guess. But it was good because if you've got something which does a lot of, well, either high damage and rapid fire, and you can control the recoil, then it's good. Otherwise, the one I had was more of a when you zoom in, you slow at a fire rate but do additional damage. So if you can aim it at a person's head, then you kill them in about, I think, 5 or 6 shots. That's what I had, at least, anyway. I feel sorry for this guy, though, because he pretty much wasted his super straight away because the other guy killed me. But, yeah, I'll let you guys carry on and enjoy the rest of the video. It does get a bit better around this point here, so I'll leave it there and ask myself out. So, see you guys later. Bye.
You captured Zone A. Enemy captured Zone B. Neutralize Zone C. Zone C captured. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. Heavy ammo on the way. You neutralized Zone B. Captured Zone B. Heavy ammo available. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. You're in the lead. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. You're falling behind. Gained the lead. Lost the lead. Zone B lost. You neutralized Zone A. Enemy captured Zone A. Enemy captured Zone B. They've got them all, Guardians. You neutralized Zone C. Zone C captured. Zone C lost. You neutralized Zone A. Zone B neutralized. Heavy ammo inbound. Zone B secure. Enemy captured Zone C. Heavy ammo available. Zone A's captured. It's yours. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone C neutralized. Zone C secure. Only 1 minute left. You're in the lead. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. You're falling behind. Gained the lead. Seconds left. This is going to be close. Lost the lead. Seconds. Give them hell. Crucible is not a challenge to be taken lightly.